Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here to sort data by date in Microsoft Excel. The same has been explained in this post on the Windows Club. We would be sharing the link in the description section. Imagine a situation where you have been provided with a list of dates across a single column in Excel. There are sport events to be conducted on each of these dates. For example, the list of dates is in column A. But do not select column A. Instead, select the list of dates only. To sort them in ascending or descending order, the option is under the Sort and Filter menu here. Click on Sort Ascending and select Just Sort. The earliest date would be on the top and the latest one would be the last in the entry. Similarly, you could sort these dates in descending order. However, there's a problem. Now, hockey is to be conducted on 2nd of March 1999, while originally hockey was to be conducted on 1st of January 1998. So, when you sort the list of dates, it doesn't automatically attach the exact sport event. If you wish to combine both of these rows and sort only one row, the method is as follows. Select all the entries across both the columns. Then, go to Sort and Filter. Select Custom Sort. Now, the list of dates is in column A. So select Sort By as column A and the order is ascending. Click on OK. Now, the dates have been sorted and the exact sport event to be conducted at that date is in the parallel row. If you have any doubts with this method, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching the video and have a nice day.